As Kevin Nash, his close friend, was involved in an automobile accident, Triple H had to head to the hospital.
We still don't have any update on the condition or exactly what happened with that accident involving Kevin Nash. Whoa, look at this. Going for the
Jerry.
Cena overpowered Punk, and Punk comes back with a quick shot right to the solar plexus. Punk has the ability to stay low. Trying to stay one move ahead of Cena.
Uh-oh, look at this. Cena trying to power Punk into the AA, wasn't able to do it.
Punk knew what was coming.
I'm flying!
Counters. Boom. With a clothesline and a cover. And a near fall.
You can see Alberto Del Rio literally on the edge of his seat over here, up and down with every move, with every close count.
Gotta wonder which man Alberto Del Rio would like to face at Night of Champions, Cena or Punk.
Well, are you kidding me? I'd much rather face CM Punk.
Why do you say that?
It'd be easier to beat.
I completely disagree with you on that point.
That's an arguable point, Jerry.
Oh, wait for the go to sleep.
Oh.
John Cena almost says he knew what was coming with a nice counter.
Power. Cross face.
The power of Cena. With a gut check on Punk, will CM Punk submit? Will Cena go to Night of Champions and meet Alberto Del Rio for the undisputed WWE title?
Punk's got to drag his way to the rope. Punk trying to hang on.
Punk is suffering.
Half an arm away.
Oh, the foot's on the rope.
He's got a break. Cena's got a break on four. He'd be disqualified on the five count.
I'm glad this official's a little bit sharper than Triple H was.
Uh-oh.
Cena tried to slow down, but he still found that ring post. Unless damage was done. And
Punk, go to sleep.
Oh.
Go to sleep, connects.
Got it.
Punk's going to Night of Champions.
Oh, gosh. How did John Cena recover from the ring post and the go to sleep?
Yeah, take note of that, Alberto Del Rio.
Punk thought that was his moment, his opportunity.
Physical and mental toughness of John Cena coming into play. And CM Punk's got to deal with it.
Back to the drawing board right now for Punk. It's what's going through his mind right now. He just hit Cena with his best shot, and it didn't put John away.
Punk's been down this road before. So two great battles with John Cena over the past couple of months.
High-risk maneuver here by CM Punk. Will it pay off?
Punk
taking a lot of time.
Punk's willing to take a chance to win it all.
Boom!
Too much time.
CM Punk looking to drive his elbow right through the heart of John Cena. Cena able to avoid contact. Punk was not found the canvas.
Well, John Cena going to the top.
Oh, high risk now for Cena.
I don't know if this is a good idea either.
John Cena! Got it!
It was a great call by Cena.
Isn't
as it worked out, the hook of the leg now. Coming down. This time, John Cena was about a half a count away from earning the right to meet the undisputed WWE champion at Night of Champions.
Well, I think Alberto Del Rio just wants to know who he's going to face. He's really on edge. Look at the height that John Cena gets here. Incoming and found its mark.
Fans here in Edmonton enjoying this amazing live experience here on Monday Night Raw. Emotionally invested.
Uh-oh.
Elbows. Strikes. More strikes.
Look at Punk right to the jaw, Cena.
Punk has jacked Cena's jaw here.
Punk is a striker. Big time with those elbows.
Oh,
got a knee.
Oh, my God.
Cena's out. What a shot.
Cena's
out. What a shot. And what a kick out.
Wow. Tell me how John Cena survives this. Watch this running knee.
Boom! Man, oh man.
That was a slobberknocker variety.
And look at that.
Cena!
Yes!
Attitude adjustment. The hook, the kill.
Oh!
And there, CM Punk showing his resilience, his will to win. and meet Alberto Del Rio.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. And what a main event here tonight. Cena and Punk, the winner, to face Alberto Del Rio at Night of Champions for the undisputed WWE Championship.
We are seeing an amazing athletic contest with a stake so very, very high. All live here tonight on Monday Night Raw. That man, John Cena, CM Punk, who holds two victories over Cena in high-stakes situations.
And let me tell you something. This match has taken a tremendous toll on both these superstars. I don't see how either one of these guys are still standing, much less competing.
Well, remember the battle these two men went against each other eight nights ago at SummerSlam.
Gosh.
And both of these guys have hit each other with their best shots. The AA from Cena. CM Punk with a go to sleep.
Another high risk.
Look at the roll through.
Look at the power.
Oh, the power. A scary strength of John Cena. Rolling through the crossbody.
Hey.
He's going to steal it.
Punk. Oh, man, this match is great.
Oh, yeah, connecting.
Another strike by Punk. A big-time strike after a scintillating counter by CM Punk.
Well, there you see CM Punk feeling pretty confident right now. Big kick landed to the side of Johnson. John looks like he's out right now.
Fatigue sets in both men. The weariness, the pain. But the stakes are there. The prize is there.
Punk is calling for the
GTF. Punk! CM Punk!
What the?
This isn't over yet!
What is Kevin Nash doing back here? John!
What's going on?
What?
I don't...
Cena!
Cena hooks both legs, gets to three. Cena beats Punk.
Yes, Del Rio attacking Cena. The new number one contender, John Cena, attacked by the champion.
Alberto Del Rio seizing the moment to assault John Cena, who won this match.
Kevin Nash cheated CM Punk out of the WWE title picture again. And now Alberto Del Rio is taking it to Cena.
Guys, I don't even know if I can comprehend what has happened here. Now John Laurinaitis getting in the ring.
John Laurinaitis in charge here tonight. He's executive vice president of talent relations.
Of this thing long time ago. Laurinaitis was the one that told Triple H that Kevin Nash had been in a car accident, and Triple H left the arena going to a hospital.
We had to get the information from somewhere.
Look out.
And again Del Rio, again attacking Cena.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like this.
This whole night has been out of control.
Kevin Nash, then we all thought he was at a hospital after a car accident. He shows up, walks down the aisle, CM Punk stands up. Oh, no! Get this guy off of
That's
him.
Enough. Come on.
This is not frustration, Cole. This guy's a maniac.
That's a mean streak of Alberto Del Rio is what it is. A dangerous human being.
Watch out. Watch out.
Do it again.